Hey, what's up?
What's going on?
You know me. Just
living the dream. Thought I'd put this out there, you know? A little bit of talking points for us, you know? Talk. Mano y mano. Right? I don't know. I think if you put an A at the end, it becomes feminine. So it's like guy and girl. Guy. Whatever. Anyway. I'm looking for what to play. Got a lot of games. Okay, I got 7 Days to Die. Got Aliens Fire Team League. Got Alien vs. Predator Classic 2000. Got Apex Legends. Got Baldur's Gate 3. Got Battlefield 2042. Got Bigfoot. Dead by Daylight. Deduction. Destiny 2. The Elder Scrolls. Oblivion. I don't have Skyrim, sadly. Sorry about that. Emily wants to play Fallout New Vegas. For Honor. GTFO, Halo Infinite, The Last Stand Collection, Lego Marvel Super Heroes 2, Lego Star Wars Skywalker Saga, which I've been playing on my Twitch, so go give that a check out. New World. I haven't played that in a minute because it's kind of just a grind and it's a little bit boring. Pouch, Phasmophobia, Pit People, Risk, Global Domination, Shark Attack Deathmatch 2. Really boring game. But if you guys want to watch, play it. Spirit Detective. Slitgate. The Stanley Parable, which doesn't work, so I can't play that one. Don't know why I told you that. Starship Troopers. Can't play either. I don't have that one. Rainbow Six Siege. I have that. Unknown Woods. Uno. And Walking Simulator. Those are the games I pretty much have. I also have Fortnite. If you want me to play Fortnite, have that too. I'm just trying to broaden my horizon on what to play. I'm not 100% sure, but I give you content of me playing games, and you give me watching me play the games. Pretty good. Or should I continue my series of Punch Man Guy? It's a pretty good series. Not gonna lie, might be up there in greatest of all time. Anyway, how's your day going, huh?
What are you watching this? What time?
Oh, really? Yeah, go ahead and leave it in the comments. I have no idea when you guys even watch these. Some of them do well, some of them don't. I'd like to get a deduction game back up with a ton of friends, but apparently all my friends have lives. Who would have known? Not me. Anyway, I'll catch all of you in the next one. Stay handsome, beautiful people.